People 60 years and older can get their COVID-19 vaccines beginning Monday. That's a new announcement from the state health department late this afternoon. In a statement, Health Director Libby Char said the decision to open up vaccine eligibility is based off current and projected vaccination numbers, appointment availability, and the number of vaccines allocated to Hawaii residents. But health officials say some workers who were originally in Phase 1C, that includes construction workers, banking and finance, and retail workers, are still not being included in the new announcement. Officials say registration for those 60 and older will be available soon.